This newest plant that I got is Abrina pendula quadricolor. It's a Tradescantia. It's kind of like similar to this one that I have, which is the Tradescantia fluminensis bianca. But this one is not as variegated, and it doesn't produce leaves that are like just pink or white. And this one is not the same one as this one. I just added this. This is a Tradescantia fluminensis tricolor. And here's also another recent cutting that I got. This is the Tradescantia Gently Elegans. And I really like it. It has like a purple underside, but the top, I don't know, it reminds me of Birkin, but it's not, doesn't look a Birkin at all, but I don't know why it reminds me of a Birkin. And of course, my Tradescantia Nanook. And here's the bigger one, not as variegated, but a bigger plant.